Socorro Ramos. She started National Bookstore in 1942 with just 6,000 pesos for $1.20, and grew it into the largest bookstore chain in the Philippines.